Lisa, here they are now. They finished together. Eric Fisher and Paul Burton, how do you feel so far?
Tired.
Tired.
A little sore.
Yeah.
But great to finish with my partner in crime here from BZ.
Yeah, we caught up with each other at mile 25, and it was just, you know, coincidence that we met up and that we said, let's just finish this thing together.
Yeah.
It was very hard towards the end. The last 6 miles was extremely tough.
Yeah.
But the crowds were fantastic. They really brought us through.
That's right. They helped with that hot sun.
Oh, it was so hard. I'm really tired, a little bit dehydrated, but it feels good. Number 10 for me.
Number 10. Congratulations.
And it was an honor finishing with Mr. Eric Fisher.
How many is this for you, by the way?
This is number 1 in Boston.
One. Good for you.
Not a hair out of place.
That's right. Not a hair out of place. He's fresh as a daisy.
Why did he do that?
He could give us the 7 day right now.
I get this pretty boy reputation. It just does it. I can't stop it.
The next James Bond.
But I have to ask you, your experience last year was just heart-wrenching at the finish, and you had some children with you.
Yeah.
Talk a little bit about that and how it felt to turn onto Boylston today.
Yeah, when I turned onto Boylston, I did take a moment to think about, remember where I was when the explosions happened. And, of course, I was so tired. I just wanted to keep on going. It felt good to be with, of course, Eric Fisher and to finish with somebody. The kids couldn't run with me this year because of the numbers. No bandit runners, but it was nice to be able to finish and cross that finish line because I was so close to the end, and not to be able to finish was very difficult. And to see and to hear all the crowds cheering, it was a beautiful thing, a beautiful moment. This is how it's always supposed to be, and it's good to have that back. As they say, we got our finish line back again.
Tremendous. And Eric, for you, for a first Boston, pretty beautiful day?
It was perfect. It was a little warm, but no major complaints, and just to see all the crowds out there. I mean, I don't know how anyone could run anywhere else after you do a Boston Marathon, because every inch of this course is full of people, and they're all cheering for you. They all know your name. And I got to say, you know, I'm a new guy. In Boston News, you're a new guy or gal until you've been here for 10 years. And so many people were shouting out encouragement around the course, and that means so much. And it just helps you get through a really tough race.
Well, congratulations. We're proud of both of you, and we're so glad you were able to finish together.
He was running for his dad, and I was running for my dad in honor of their memory. So how beautiful is that?
Love it. Eric Fisher, Paul Burton, congratulations. Lisa, back up to
you.